Begin secure transmission. Good morning, 007. For the past 3 years, a high-ranking Russian general, Arkady Arumov, has been stealing Russian military equipment and selling it on the black market. We have reason to believe he's about to ship a cache of high-tech weapons to a terrorist organization that has been targeting our embassies. Along with Agent 006, your mission is to infiltrate his base of operations, destroy the weapons cache, and, if need be, eliminate General Arumov. Agent 006 has already surveyed the facility. Time is of the essence, 007. An unmarked cargo plane is already en route, due to pick up those weapons for the terrorists in 45 minutes. Do you copy?
Confirm. We're in position.
Good luck, James. MI6 out.
MI6 has given us the go-ahead on the mission. Let's wait until the last drop passes. I'll take the guard on the left. You take the one on the right.
Now, let's go.
We are soldiers, not guards. We crave action. We live for action. We are men of action. There is no action here.
Nice work, James.
Just like old times.
You take the tower, but watch out for that sniper. I'll get the truck.
We'll be late. All I know is what they tell me. Security has been tightened. Nobody gets through.
Great. Fantastic. Why not take the food out of my mouth? Maybe my damn feelings while you're at it.
Ivan, when you're done under there, take a look in his mouth.
All right. We will wait.
Tower clear.
See if you can find any extra firepower in there. We've got company heading to the bridge. Can you handle it?
Thank you.
Target's down.
Area clear. I'm moving to the truck.
Moving to your location. Nobody ever died being too careful. Words to live by. So how much do you know about Orimov?
Only what I read in the dossier. But after the fall of the Soviet Union, he became jealous of the oligarchs. All their new money, and went into business, freelancing for himself. Up ahead. The checkpoint. We're running 6 minutes behind. If anything goes wrong, be prepared to move. How's your Russian these days?
Как всегда, хорошо.
Эй, ты! Выходи из грузовика!
В чем проблема, сержант?
Спецдоставка из Москвы. 15 минут никому двигался!
Почему я никогда не видел тебя? Ты новый?
Переведи.
Давайте документы!
Я сказал! Выходи из грузовика!
Let's get out of here, Alex!
Let's move!
What the hell is happening up there? Have you heard anything new?
Нет. It's probably just another surprise inspection. They used to let us know beforehand, like we don't have enough to do already.
Did you see that helicopter?
Yeah. What of it?
It looked EMP hardened, designed to survive an electromagnetic pulse.
The blast from the weapons cache will take care of it.
I'm getting a picture for MI6.
Don't waste your time. You'll be late reaching the rendezvous point.
Get on with it. I'll cover you.
Say, pull back. I'm moving out.
Stay alert. They are here somewhere.
Did anyone ID them? Do we know how many that
you hear that?
Ah!
positions. Go! Go!
Enemy contact! I need support!
He asks for the status of the turbines.
What? You try to get me shot?
Have you found your precious helicopter yet, Bond? Finish with your holiday snaps, Bond. Meet me at the rendezvous. We're running out of time. James, I've created a little diversion to cover our exit. James, have you reached the rendezvous yet? Russians might have invested in some 21st century transportation by now. Let's move it, 007. I think we've outstayed our welcome.
Get your hands in the air!
Take off your parachute. Hand it over!
If you insist.
See reflections on the water, more than darkness in the depths. Surface and never a shadow. On the winds I feel his breath. Goldeneye found his weakness. Goldeneye will do what I please. Goldeneye, no time for sweetness, but a bitter kiss will bring him to his knees. You'll never
Nice trick. Doing it without a parachute. Trying to show me up?
You said we were running late. Let's move.
Hey, James. For England?
For England, Alec. Always for England.